Hi there, Jeff Payne, interim president here at UMBC. Before starting, I'd like to acknowledge that we're gathered here on the traditional territory of the Tlaitli Tene, very important relationship that we have, as well as with our other First Nation communities. We really do value that relationship throughout the North. It's an exciting time. We're thrilled over the next week here to introduce the UMBC's Timberwolves student athletes and those that have earned the status of academic All-Canadian. To achieve that status, you have to have a grade point of 3.67, which is really hard considering what you do in terms of balancing classroom and being student athletes and getting to all your practices. So it is a very big accomplishment. And I want to congratulate all of our Timberwolf athletes. I know how hard you work in the classroom and on the court or on the pitch, and you really are truly ambassadors for UMBC. And for all the work you do, just know that all that your hard work is, you can achieve whatever you want. So with that, we really want to congratulate you.